Razer Pro RDS Scooter. The scooter is no longer restricted to pavement. The Razer Dirt Scooter proves that off-road scooter riding is just as much fun, with a heavy-duty aircraft-grade aluminum frame and wheels and tires made specifically for tackling dirt. Product features include a fixed Razer Y-style handlebar, measuring 20 inches, 510 millimeters, tall, 19.5 inches, 495 millimeters, wide, tubular BMX-style steel fork with triple-stacked head tube clamp, deck length of 20.75 inches, 530 millimeters, 4.75 inches, 120 millimeters, wide with full deck coarse grip tape and 200 millimeters pneumatic tires with aggressive tread pattern with classic rear fender brake. Take it to the next level with our Pro Series scooters. Used by Team Razer riders to pull off huge tricks, they feature lightweight, super tough aluminum construction with a rigid downtube and fixed handlebar design. Go big. Go Pro. Recommended for ages 10 and older and will support riders up to 220 pounds. Some assembly required. Check the link in the description below to get the most updated price in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale. The Razer Dirt Scooter, RDS, proves that off-road scooter riding is just as much fun, with a heavy aluminum frame and wheels and tires made specifically for tackling dirt. Take it to the next level with our Pro Series scooters. Used by Team Razer riders to pull off huge tricks, they feature lightweight, super tough aluminum construction with a rigid downtube and fixed handlebar design. What makes this product a smarter choice? Number 1. Fixed Razer handlebars and rubber grips, lightweight, super tough aircraft-grade aluminum construction with a rigid downtube and fixed Razer handlebars with soft rubber grips. Number 2. Large 200mm pneumatic dirt tires. Wheels features molded nylon 6/PA6 hubs with 60 psi, 200mm pneumatic dirt tires. Number 3. The scooter is no longer restricted to pavement. Number 4. Tubular BMX-style steel fork with triple-stacked head tube clamp. Number 5. Heavy-duty aluminum frame with wheels and tires made specifically for tackling dirt. Number 6. Featuring the classic rear fender brake, soft rubber grips, and full deck coarse grip tape. Number 7. Recommended for ages 10 and up. Supports riders up to 220 pounds, and so much more. Some common questions. Question number 1. Can the handlebars be raised? Answer. No, this model does not have extendable handlebars. Question number 2. How fast does it go, and how long will it go in one charge? Answer. This is not an electric model. It will only roll as fast as you push it. Question number 3. What tire pump is recommended for low air tires? Answer. Using a bicycle-style tire pump equipped with a Schrader-type valve, inflate the front tire to the correct PSI indicated on the sidewall of the tire. Thanks for watching. I leave my affiliate links down in the video description below. Click on those links and they'll give you most updated prices in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale.